beg you, please do not fall into this trap of forcing an endorsement tonight that we just don't need to do. I believe there are two qualified candidates here. I have a preference for one, but I don't want that to be the way I'm going to.